It's the day before the fight, and Omar is wearing his warm-up suit from his 2007 State Golden Glove Championship. It's his last workout before his fight against Abner Cotto. His dad is by his side, anxious about tomorrow night.
Yes, it's a little different because, you know, the caliber of this fight is, I mean, imagine Canelo on the main event and Austin Trout for the WBA, WBC title, world title, and then Omar on the co-main event against an undefeated Puerto Rican fighter. I mean, it doesn't get any better than this.
Ali Sekbak, a boxing reporter from L.A., is in San Antonio and likes Omar's chances for winning tomorrow night.
Right now, we're here in San Antonio, Texas. 38,000 people are going to pack a stadium, and when Omar Figueroa steps in there, it's going to be history for him and for his family. He's fighting Abner Cotto, a tough fighter. Not a pushover. It's not just a payday. He's not just a fighter that came to, hey, look at me. No, he's coming to beat Omar. But Omar's just too talented. He has too much power, and he has a great trainer in Joel Diaz. They hang out with Tim Bradley in camp a lot. So I think he gets a 7-round stoppage.
Down at the lobby, Joel Diaz and Omar are getting ready for the weigh-in. Diaz says Omar was very disciplined during his training camp.
On previous training camps, you know, he sort of slacks a little bit as far as nutrition and eating habits. For this one, he was on point. I asked him, you know what, this is the way I want you at every weekend, and he gave me every weight. You know, I'm learning with him, and he's learning with me of what I expect from him and what he expects from me. So he made it a lot easier for me, not like other camps where we had to come in and have trouble making weight. For this one, he was on weight last week, and that made my job easier. He trained really, really hard. We took a couple of days off the previous week because had a little cut over his nose during sparring, but that didn't slow him down. We made some adjustments, and right now he's ready to go. He's a good sense of humor. He's looking good. He's strong. He feels great, so he's ready to get in the ring tomorrow night and show the world what he has in his fist, man. Don't blink. Don't blink during the fight because you might miss out on a beautiful knockout.
I maintained my weight under 45 most of the camp. You know, I gravitated around 45, 42, and I mean, I was doing great. Of course, you know, we all have our off days, but my off days were probably as good as my good days in other camps. And then my good days were, you know, better than any other day I've had in camp. So it was a great camp. We're focused, we're ready, we're right on weight. And right now, it's just a matter, you know, we just gotta be patient. We're playing the waiting game.
Also getting ready for the weigh-in is Robert Diaz. Well, he discovered Omar for Golden Boy Promotions and is happy with the progress of his career.
I'm really proud of the development so far to this date. Obviously, what I thought, what I saw, and what it would turn out to is going every way. I mean, obviously, he's undefeated. He's now on Showtime, co-main event. He's fought on Showbox. He's fought some tough fights. He's overcome him. He's won them. So everything I've seen or thought, envisioned, obviously with his hard work, his dedication, and it's played out. Even the moment where it was like, okay, it's time to switch trainers, I knew that was going to be a difficult. It's always difficult, especially when that trainer happens to be your father. It was probably one of the smoothest transitions I've ever been a part of because on both sides, you had that commitment. On both sides, the father was willing to say, yes, it's time. And we see the results. I think he's with a great team, and they've gotten together. The chemistry's there, and it's worked out. Now, obviously, he has a very tough fight tomorrow night. And for both sides, two undefeated, they both want the same thing. They both want to win and move on to the next big fight, which would be a world title fight.
The weigh-in takes place at Market Square. Hundreds of fans attend the event. Reporters from San Antonio and Network TV are also here.
Omar Figueroa weighs in at 134.5 pounds. Abner Cotto. Abner Cotto weighs in at 133.5 pounds.
We had a chance to talk to Abner Cotto, and he is not backing down from Omar.
Sabemos que es una pelea fuerte. Omar Figueroa es un gran peleador. Nosotros estamos preparados para pelear los 10 asaltos y entendemos que llevarnos la victoria.
Also at the event is San Antonio Mayor Julian Castro, who is looking forward to the big event tomorrow.
I'm excited for it. More than anything else, it's great to see this kind of enthusiasm here in the city. A lot of fighting fans here. It's a great boxing town. Storied history of matches here. And this is going to be one more great chapter in that history.
Carlos Robledo, 956sports.com.